Hello everybody, today is August 7th, 2023, and now I'm going to show you how to cut PVA foam. You see? Okay. See, PVA foam is a very heavy foam, a high density, because it has a lot of water inside. If without water inside, the foam will become very hard. That to say, it's like a rigid foam, rigid block. You see, this is the PVA foam. Now it's drying up. It's no water inside, so it's like stone. Now we are going to cut 0.5 millimeter.
Thank you.